What is engineering? Who are engineers? What do they do? And what is so special about them? Well, take a moment and think about your life and your surroundings. What do you wear? What do you eat? What do you drive? How do you spend your typical day? If you look at carefully at every activity that you are involved in, you will find engineering is all around us. You wake up in the morning and brush your teeth. The toothbrush and the toothpaste you use are products of engineering. You perhaps go for a shower after that. The entire system that brings you nice warm water is thanks to engineering. The clothes you wear are not because of fashion designers, but because of engineers. How about your breakfast? Whether you eat a bowl of cereal or pick up fresh fruits, your food is thanks to engineering. Think about the cars you drive, the roads you drive on, and the building you call home. Engineering is all around us. What about computers, cell phones, and the internet? All thanks to engineering. Everything you use and consume are because of engineering. It was conceived in the mind of an engineer, designed and built by engineers. Engineers change the world. Engineers make dreams come true. Take a moment to remove everything that has been the result of engineering in your life, and you will find we would be still in the Stone Age. Engineers have transformed the world. Engineers are a very small group of people. They form less than 1% of the entire working population. And you have decided to become part of that small group. For that, I applaud you. Welcome to the world of imagination, creativity, and engineering.